Ladies and gentlemen, we present to you the true Michael Jackson story.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight, we have the man who is the pop star of the world come and have an interview with us. Please put your hands together and welcome on stage, Mr. Michael Jackson.
Like a river Jordan, and I will then say to thee, you are my friend, carry me, and you are my brother, love me like a mother, would you be better than me?
Oh, please, don't call me Mr. Michael Jackson. Call me Michelle.
I need another mic, please.
Gosh.
Okay, okay. Okay, Michael, Michelle. Tell us something about the charges that were laid against you for the 7 boys you molested who came over to sleep that night.
Well, Mother always told me, don't go around breaking young girls' hearts. oh, please. So I break little boys.
And Michael, exactly who was it that caught you in the back? I'm sorry, I mean in the act.
Billie Jean. Billie Jean is not my love. She's just a girl. But that little white boy, he is the one.
And Michael, what games do you play when the boys come over to the ranch?
Oh my God. It's so funny you would ask. There's this one game. It's called Ride the Pony's Back. You see, first, you get some grease, or some baby oil, or my personal favorite, spit. And then you grease the pony's back, and the side, but more the back, yeah, the back, yeah, the back. And then you get on this pony, and you ride, and ride, and ride, and ride.
Okay, Michael. When you were arrested, how was your stay?
Oh my God, I was disgusted. They put me in the cell with these big, black, strong, African men. And this one time, I was bathing.
And what happened?
And I dropped my soap.
Oh my God.
And I was looking for it. And then I was like, all I heard was,
What did you feel alone?
I was not alone. There was something inside of me. And boy, did it hurt. Felt like it was made from dirt.
Michael, you look pale. Would you like something to drink?
Won't mind.
What would you like?
A little boy.
A little boy.
White in color, less gas.
Oh God, Michael, don't kill me on this stage. Michael, the report says that the boy was around the age of 14, is this true?
Well, he was already past the age of 12, and we do know that after 12 is... Got that right.
And, Michael, what could you have told a 14-year-old to get him to stay the night?
Doom-da-doom-doom, hold me, show me your body, help me free will you. Like the River Jordan.
Michael, are you okay?
Michael,
what's your reaction to the DEA putting you away?
Everyone's taking control of me. Seems like the whole world's against me. Miss Reporter, stop looking at my boom. See, you were there for me to help me free Willie. Hold me.
Wow.
Hold me. Show me your body.
Janet, do that already.
Oh, they see me. Woo!
Okay, Michael, thank you. And we're glad you're here, and we're wondering if there's anything more you'd like to say before you leave.
Well, there's nothing else I have to say to my fans, but I still must please them, so hit it! There's this one thing I must say before I go. In my stay in your beautiful island, Trinidad, Sprang Lang invited me over to sleep with him this one night. Thirsty, that I said, Sprang, might I have something to drink? And he was like, go to the refrigerator, help yourself, get whatever you like. And when I got to the refrigerator and I opened the door, y'all wouldn't believe what I saw. His backyard.
Hey. Your cross dressing, ensure if you're black, ensure if you're white. Anorexic ass. You put me in your damn foolishness. Let me hear you.
Excuse me, mister. I see like you're gonna be hitting me below the belt. But for me to hit you below yours, you got to raise your tummy first.
When I will plant my foot so far up in your ass, it will grow. Use who? Use your bodyguard? You resemble Whitney Houston in truth.
Let's go.
Well, mash your anorexic ass off this.